60 men all lost at sea, all of them drunk except for me. 'Twas I who had to face the storm with nothing in sight to keep me warm. Yo ho ho ho, over the raging sea we go. Yo ho ho ho, wherever the four winds blow. Hey!
Father.
Yeah, I've heard of them. You seem a decent sort. What the blazes do you want with the Frog Father? I'm afraid I can't help you. I know what the Frog Father is, but I don't talk about him. Frog Father is not someone I want to offend. I have other troubles to see to. We here in Jonah Town are humble fisher folk. Our lives are only as good as the day's catch. My best fisherman, Brody, was due back yesterday, and there's no sign of him. He was trawling for sky clams out by the Vortex of Doom. Now that I say that out loud, it doesn't sound like a good idea at all. I fear the storm may have drawn him in. Captain, you're tougher than any of us fishermen. Can you break the vortex and see if you can find Brody?
Aye, Captain.
As you wish.
Jolly good.